What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, and welcome back to NieR Automata. So, yeah, here we are at the Machine Village. Little bit weird, man. Making me want to get more and more into this story. Well, answer, I got a bunch of messages. Let me check my inbox here. Forgot to mention, according to the equipment that you lost when breaking into the abandoned factory is still there. I've marked its estimated location. Be sure to pick it up. What? I need all that shit. Oh, that was the message we heard. Jupiter fortune telling. It's all the girls over at R&D have been talking about. They say you can examine the color and shape of Jupiter's red spot to learn what kind of luck you'll have with health. Seems like Operator 6-0 is kind of lonely and needs friends. This one has makeup on. Damn it, another one of these, like, locked chests. How did somebody die here? Oh, so I also looked it up. It turns out I didn't have deadly chips. When I retrieve it, I get 3 temporary buffs, which it explains that in the, it explains that if you actually, like, read the little tutorial thing, but all I saw was items obtained, and some gold, and a heal, and it was assuming that I was getting those items. But, yeah. So that mystery is solved. Alright. It's a little... It's time to leave this place. Which way did I came from? That way. Let's go this way. Find our connection out. Wait, but the two red things usually indicate like areas of interest, though. I didn't see those when I was on the map closer, though. Let me go back real fast. Machine sword, machine axe, machine spear. I don't know if the machine gear is any good. Fang of the Twins, critical. And I can upgrade this too. Hell yeah. So now both my weapons have critical plus on them. That's badass. And the damage is a lot better too, 270. This is actually like... It's actually better than Virtuous Contract now. That's great. So that could have been 2 of the areas of interest. Quest. Elaborate gadget.
Excuse me.
Little girl.
She sure cares about her little sister,
little
huh?
Girl machine still, lost in the forest.
It's funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe.
Alright, so now that we got the areas of interest, two quests, two merchants, I think we're ready to leave. Let me check the map here. Gotta zoom out. The wandering couple is over there. This area looks awesome.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Come on, keep moving it. Why the hell is she crying?
To be here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her.
Oh my god.
She turned me down. Honestly, To be.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
Yeah, for real.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me?
God, shut up, lady. I do not care. Okay. So, one mission is to go back there. One is wandering couple, and then the desert. So let's knock out these side quests in this episode.
All Model D combat units require the assistance of an operator. So.
To be.
Shut up.
That's all. Closing this channel.
Hey, hey! Get off that safe. This way. Oh, those guys look big and angry. Are they hostile? Yeah, they are. Maybe I don't want to go this way. Let me see if I have to go this way for anything real fast. There's a body, but I didn't die. Oh, that's like... That's the desert area. I'm guessing I have a mission that'll bring me here soon. So for now, let's turn around, swing into the desert, and then swing by the factory. Which I think I can fit both these side missions into one episode. That's what I'm going to try. If it looks like that's not going to happen, I'll try and do a more... appropriate break in the episode. I just gotta keep, like, honestly, that that's a sign of a good game. And, like, the same thing was happening a lot with HZD. Like, I just get sucked into the story and playing, and then the next thing I know, I look and I'm like, oh, you know, 35 minutes into an episode. Oh well, let's just keep playing and I'll break it later. Like, it's a serious problem. It happens a lot. there's a red icon here. I think it's on that building. Can I get up there, though? There we go, damn. I'm in some serious trouble doing that. Nope, can't get up there. But I can probably... Oh yeah, there's a machine up there. I'm gonna need to be higher to reach it, though. Looks like I can't go up on these. This one I can, though. If I can jump up to that! Nope, I can't. So my best bet is gonna be a double jump dash. Double jump dash! Jesus, I can't talk at all. He's like a kung fu bot, and he's level 20. Warrior Monk Father Servo. Melee attack up large, small gear, small recovery, weapon attack up chip, 3,600 XP. Damn, dude. I will be back. Let's shoot out to the desert. Go get that little sister. And then we're gonna go get the part. I mean, looking at the time, actually, this is definitely gonna get split into two episodes. Already at 15 minutes.
vessel of humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface.
What's your quest?
It has been several millennia since the aliens and their advanced force, the machine life forms, attacked us. Millennia since mankind was forced to evacuate to the surface of the moon. But thanks to your continued struggle, we have been able to survive. You, our android soldiers, are the last hope of humanity. We look forward to your continued success in combat. Glory to mankind.
Yeah, I don't believe a single fucking thing this guy says. He's super sketchy. So I just gotta go through the pass, and then I'm there, basically. I don't even know, does this game have fast travel at all? I feel like fast traveling back to, like, the resistance camp would be pretty fucking useful. This is when I need to stack, like, run speed, kits.
Pascal? Is that you?
9S? Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Is that?
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
I was looking for my sister's part, but then I got scared, and I couldn't move.
Oh, come on now. Don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound.
Listen, kid, we're not gonna get there while your robo-ass is standing there crying. I feel like there's a leash distance, like if I get too far. Yep, if I get too far, she starts crying.
No one made the desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What's soil?
It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on?
I'm guessing if I just escort her to the edge of the desert, she'll probably be like, oh, I know how to make it back. Because if I have to walk this little robo-boat bitch all the way back to that village, oh my god.
Wind wind is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Get off the kid, you dicks! Oh, shit. It is weird that the robots are attacking other robots.
Machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how do you make them?
2B? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mister Wade, you gotta tell me how you make children!
Wow, it's getting late! Let's get you home already.
Hurry up and blow up, buddy. I want all your loots. Oh, hang on, hang on. I'm coming. I'm back. I love the movement in this game. Got her back.
Make sure to come back and tell me how to make children.
Well,
yep.
All right, now let's go get the parts of the machine couple, and then we'll make a visit back to the village. But considering we're already at 24 minutes. Yeah, we'll wrap this one up here. We'll go do the machine couple in the next episode, and we'll catch you guys then.